I've been asked why I'm doing this, running for county supervisor. I'm running for county supervisor because I think we need local, business-minded type people in these positions that know the people, that understand what it's like to be on the other side of the counter to try to get jobs done or get a job or protect the jobs that we have. And I think we need some common sense approach. I'm that guy. I'm a common sense approach kind of guy.